I was a photographer at a game that featured Latvian NBA players Kristaps Porzingis and Bertans. But Myles Hesson from Great Britain was still a standout player, and you can see him battle both of them here. GB Basketball fought Latvia to the final few possessions in this FIBA World Cup qualifier game, in large part because Hesson stepped up to the challenge and almost had a triple-double with 15, 8, and 8. Will Myles and GB Basketball make some noise at Eurobasket this year?